श्री परमात्मने नमः। मे द ऑलमाइटी ब्लेस यू ऑल विद गुड लक, गुड हेल्थ, हैप्पीनेस, पीस एंड प्रॉस्पेरिटी इन योर लाइव्स। टुडे थ्रू दिस वीडियो आई वुड बी गाइडिंग अबाउट द मिस्टिकल मैजिकल बीड्स that the nature has given us called the Rudrakshas, by which we can heal our chakras and can get protection from the negative energies of our negative planets. Today through this video we would be guiding about the qualities of the Rudrakshas, how to recognize the real Rudrakshas from the fake Rudrakshas being sold in the market, and how to use the Rudrakshas in your lives, and how to differentiate between the high quality and the poor quality Rudrakshas to get best benefits of the Rudrakshas in your lives. So we'll start the video. Rudrakshas are Rudraksha trees' fruits, which when dries and hardens turn into beads form, which are mostly round in shape and has a natural hole in them. Except the most commonly found Ekmukhi or the one-faced Rudraksha, which normally comes in the kaju or the U shape of Rudraksha. This does not come in the round shape. One Mukhi Rudraksha is not easily available in the round shape, and getting round shape Nepali origin One Mukhi Rudraksha is extremely rare. In fact, many people believe that the round shaped Nepali One Mukhi Rudraksha is not available at all. The most commonly manipulated or fake created Rudrakshas being sold in the market nowadays are the round Ekmukhi and the 21 Mukhi Rudrakshas, because they are the most rare Rudrakshas to be found. These beads have mystical healing powers, which our ancient rishis and munis realized and started using them to heal their subtle bodies' energies or their bodily chakras. Chakras are the main energy centers of our body. As in those times, the rishis or the seers who used to live life very pure and sattvic and used to do intense penance were so subconsciously awakened that they could uncode the cosmic healing mysteries very clearly. We have mostly seen these sacred Rudrakshas beads on the body and the necks of various rishis or priests who are seeking the spiritual path. These sacred beads do help in the enhancement of our spiritual energies. These sacred beads also strengthens our aura, and if one meditates regularly wearing these sacred Rudrakshas, then these Rudrakshas help to form a layer of protective aura shield around that person, which protects him or her from all the external negative energies, like the negative planetary energies as well as the evil eye. Rudrakshas also have medicinal healing properties and protects the wearer from many diseases as well. Rudrakshas are also used in Ayurvedic cures and drinking water after keeping Rudrakshas in them overnight also have immense healing and anti-aging effects. The different faced or the different Mukhi Rudrakshas are said to be governed by different planets and therefore are also worn as an astrological remedy to evade malefic effects of those planets. The ancient sacred texts like the Shiva Purana, Devi Purana, Padma Purana and a Rudraksha Jabalopanishad also talk about the mystical healing energies of these Rudrakshas. Due to the increasing awareness of the immense benefits and healing powers of Rudrakshas, its demand is increasing day by day. But due to less availability of the higher Mukhi Rudrakshas, like the 11 up to 21 Mukhis, which are very, very rare and very expensive Rudrakshas, and certain rare Rudrakshas like the Trijuti, the three Rudrakshas naturally joined together, the Savar and the Gauri Shankar Rudrakshas, the two Rudrakshas naturally joined together, etc. Various means are being followed to fake them, like tampering with the outer shell to create artificial extra Mukhis, or joining pieces of cheaper Rudrakshas to make it into a higher Mukhi fake Rudraksha. As you can see in this image, smaller pieces of lower Mukhi Rudrakshas are joined very carefully and artistically to make fake higher Mukhi Rudrakshas, which are very, very rare and expensive. Totally artificially made Rudrakshas are also very commonly being sold nowadays at most of the places. Like these Rudrakshas you can see in the picture are the totally fake Rudrakshas. These are very commonly being sold at the local places in Haridwar and all those tourist places. The foolproof and most authentic ways to check the real Rudrakshas from the fake or the tempered Rudrakshas are the laboratory microscope analysis check to see the manipulation done at micro levels on the outer surface, outer body of the Rudrakshas, and the X-ray test to see the internal natural compartments and seeds made by the nature inside the Rudrakshas. Kindly do not trust and do not try to test the Rudrakshas by the local testing methods being told on the various websites and the YouTube videos nowadays, like the water sinking test or the copper coins rotating tests, etc. These kind of testing methods are not accurate and give wrong results many times. Kindly only trust the scientific ways to test the authenticity of these Rudrakshas. It is also very important to check the internal seeds, magnetic energy, temperature and aura of these Rudrakshas to differentiate between the ordinary poor quality and very highly and potent and effective Rudrakshas. It is normally seen in our years of experience of these Rudrakshas that the Rudrakshas which are having good symmetrical outer body and good clear outside texture and lines and the Mukhis, those Rudrakshas are more developed and completely built Rudrakshas, and they have higher healing energies as compared to the Rudrakshas whose outer texture and lines are not fully and clearly developed, or the outside proportions and the shape of the Rudrakshas or the color of the Rudrakshas are very uneven. So you should avoid those kind of Rudrakshas. After selecting the best and the genuine quality Rudrakshas by the above methods mentioned, it is very important to purify and energize these Rudrakshas with the Rudra mantras to cleanse and strengthen their healing powers. All these Rudrakshas from 1 Mukhi up to 21 Mukhi have their specific deities, their specific purposes, and their specific mantras. You can visit our website purevedicgems.com and you can read more about the Rudrakshas at our website purevedicgems.com, and you can go to the Rudrakshas section and see the website, their purposes, how and why each Rudraksha is to be used. There are also certain precautions that you have to follow in using these Rudrakshas. You can also visit our website's care and precautions for using the Rudraksha page to understand and learn about these precautions. You can also visit our Rudrakshas stock section and you can see and select the Rudrakshas of your choice or according to the purpose that the astrologer has recommended you. On these on this website, on the products page, you will see that from 1 Mukhi up to 16 or 18 Mukhi Rudrakshas, normally we have displayed our stock. You can click these, you can select a Rudraksha from here, and then you can visit the Rudrakshas designs page of our website, and from here you can order the Rudrakshas how you want them to be made, either in silver or gold, or simply you want to be put into a thread and you want to order that. So kindly be very careful in getting genuine good quality and highly potent and powerful Rudrakshas, because it is very, very difficult to get a really effective and good quality genuine healing Rudrakshas in today's time. Thank you very much. God bless you all.